My name is Marie and I'm from Canada, I'm from Ottawa.
My name is Sole, I am from Seville.
My name is Lara and I'm from Italy.
I'm Rosie and I'm from England. I'm Claire and I'm from Belgium.
Well, my name is Raquel González and I come from Spain, but I live nowadays in Finland.
My name is Barbara and I'm from Russia, Moscow.
I'm Begoña de la Pascua and I'm from Cádiz, Spain.
I'm Maria Molina and I'm from...
This is my first time with Dance Master Class.
Yes, absolutely, it's my first time with Dance Master Class.
It's my first time with Dance Master Class.
In 2014 I went to Seville. Then last year Ebony went to Seville. Then this year Ebony and Granada went to Seville.
My first year in 2014 I went to Granada. Then the second year I went to Granada and Seville. And this year I went to Ebony and Seville.
Yes, actually it is. It's my first time and I'm actually really delighted.
This is my sixth summer with the DMC. First time I came in 2011 to Urbania. And then every year I'm coming to Urbania, and this year I was in Granada and Seville.
Oh, I've done the full program in Spain, Granada and Seville, yeah.
This is my first time, but not hers.
My second.
We were looking for the course where I can study language classes and dancing at the same time. So we easily found out in the internet.
I found information on the internet through the Andalusian Dance Studio web.
We wanted to do a course, a ballet course or whatever, and one of our friends looked for it in internet and found this course.
I found out about it researching some schools in the world. Yeah, I googled some schools.
I like the course so much because it's really professional and it gives to you the opportunity to study in a professional way and in an intensive way in the summer, during the summer.
Well, normally when we go to a course we don't do jazz, but we love the jazz we do here. The contemporary is so cool, the dance, everything. And ballet is more or less the same everywhere, but it's more technique and everything.
Well, you know, I was looking for something to do. I do dance as an adult, but I just do dance as most adults do, once a week. And I was looking for a dance experience, you know, and intensive. And I looked at a lot of things on the internet, and Dance Master Class seemed to be the best.
I started buying this magazine, Dance Magazine, which is, if I remember correctly, is Dance, the magazine name. And I actually look in the internet which kind of magazines I could buy, because actually in Finland there isn't any dance magazine. And when I was the first magazine that I received at home, I was looking at Italy, and it was some advertising about Dance Master Class, and I saw that it was for adult people, so I was like, yes, straight away actually I booked it.
I really, really loved it. I have to say it surpassed my expectations in so many ways. It's been really a lot of fun.
I love the course.
Yeah, I love it. I love the course. The teachers are
cool. Yeah, so much.
Of course I do.
You know, it's true. There are so many connections, you know, with other dancers, with teachers, with colleagues, because, you know, there's a lot of dance that brings people together.
I think that teachers are very professional, and the other participant too. In fact, I think they're very friendly, and so it was really a good way, a good place for study dance.
I love it. I have had so much fun, and actually I'm happy. And even though actually I feel like a professional dancer, even though I am not, because I have a couple of blisters, and yesterday I got a 13th tiny one, but it's an amazing thing.
The difference between this program and other programs that I attended before is the professionality and the intent of the course and the serious way in which all the participants want to approach in the class.
I think it's different because it's more personal. The group size is a good thing there versus school, which gives a chance for more individual feedback.
I think it's the teachers in the stuff are very nurturing, and it's more, it's just like personal, it's a personal environment. And it's also, since it's, for example, in Irvine, it's 5 weeks, it's a long time, so you have a lot of time to learn and progress.
Like in Irvine, it's 5 weeks, so you can dance and also you can perform in the beautiful theater, Bramante. I think it's the biggest difference.
This is my first dance course as an adult.
I haven't had any other experience like this before.
Well, I've done other dance intensives, right?
And teachers in here are really inspired, even though I'm not any skill or anything, but they encourage you to improve and to enjoy at least dancing and moving. So that I think is the most important thing.
Dance masterclass is really extraordinary because it really, for adults, dance becomes more limited as you get older. You do what you perhaps had experienced in when you were younger. Or you do, say, a new class that's quite limited. People don't take you seriously as a dancer. So as an adult to come and do such a variety of classes and to actually have the exposure and to be treated very seriously has been absolutely wonderful.
Positive energy around here, so I'm really enjoying. I'm thinking to go to Urbania next year or Granada.
I think I would like to come back in the future.
Yeah, we'll be coming back.
Yeah.
I'll definitely want to come back here.
Yes.
I do. Of course. By the way.
I am so impressed with the teaching standard. Not only the different style, but the adjustments, because you know it's very nice to watch them teaching young people as well. And then teaching with adults is more that, you know, that dialogue based. We learn a lot. It's very, very individualized. I've had comments that have been tremendously helpful to me, you know, how my head sits and so on. It's just great.
Three words.
Intensive, creative.
It makes you try to afford a lot.
Intense.
It's been very encouraging.
Funny, of course. Different.
Fun.
Positive.
Fun.
But very good.
Vacation.
Divertido.
It's been fun. We've had a lot of laughs.
Cool.
Inspiring.
Challenging.
Improvisation.
Beautiful.
Enjoyable.
You leave uplifted.
Friendship.
Dance masterclass is a great way to study in a very good way, an intensive way, during the summer.
Great experience to be here.
I don't know how to express it. It's like giving me hope to go on.